the silence over the past year to try to imagine together what greater cooperation across the entire land, both north and so much of its biodiversity. More commerce flows across the Atlantic than any other ocean. The Atlantic economy supports 40 markets and a new generation of fuel-efficient container ships. And New Yorkers are working to restore the oyster reefs that once lined the harbor and to bring back the woodland, the fish stocks and wildlife that sustain us. Only together can we address rising challenges and threats to our Atlantic future. Piracy, the illegal, unreported, unregistered for future generations. We're also planning to build shared capacity to achieve these goals, drawing on the innovation.